going on, guys? This is Trent, and welcome to a tutorial on my channel where we're going to be breaking down how to do the Luma Fade effect with the Adobe Premiere CC. This effect has been absolutely blowing up on the internet recently, all thanks to Sam Colder with some of his new recent videos, and everyone in the comment section is just always freaking out, saying, like, how do you do that, like, cool separation between the Milky Way and the ocean? How do you do that, like, cool zoom effect? So I thought I would take that as a good opportunity to show you guys how to do the Luma Fade in Adobe Premiere, and how to do it, like, really, really simply compared to some people's tutorials out there using, like, Adobe After Effects and presets. And this is just gonna be using one single effect called the gradient wipe within Adobe Premiere CC. So without further ado, let's just hop right into this tutorial and I show you guys how it is done. So first things first, obviously create a new sequence in Premiere here, and then you're gonna wanna lay down your two clips side by side that you wanna apply the Luma Fade effect to. So right now I just have this clip kind of rising up from a bridge, drone shot, secondary drone shot, kind of zooming into a yacht club. And what you're gonna wanna do is just separate these two clips onto two separate video tracks. So I got one clip on V2 and then my secondary on V1. Once you do that, you're gonna wanna create a little bit of overlap between the two clips, just like so. And whatever overlap you make between the two clips is gonna be the duration of the Luma Fade effect. So just be conscious about that, like whatever you want here. It could be 5 seconds or 2 seconds. I'm just gonna leave it like right in the center here around 3 seconds. That should look good. So then what you're gonna wanna do is just hit C on your keyboard and pull up the blade tool and create a cut in this top clip here. And so now you can apply the effect just to this section of the clip. Next, you're gonna wanna go into the effects panel and just type in gradient wipe. If I know how to spell gradient, there it is, gradient wipe, transition. Pull that onto your clip here, and then scroll down into your effect control panel and go into gradient wipe. So you can start playing around with some of the parameters here. So right now, transition completeness is at 0, and same with transition softness. So we're just gonna play around with these so we can get the effect of that Luma Fade. So what you're gonna wanna do is just hit the stopwatch here, and that will lay down a keyframe on the timeline, and then just move your playhead to the end of the clip and change that to 100%. And that way you're gonna start to see the effect come into motion, just like so. And that's what it looks like right there. Pretty cool if you ask me. And what you can also do is play around with the transition softness. I usually like to put this around 40%, and that kind of just makes things look a little cleaner. However, you can leave it down at 0% or 10%, and it'll create the effect to be a little more rigid than having it at 40%. It's really just up to your own creative style. Anyways, guys, that is it. That's how you do the Luma Fade effect in Adobe Premiere CC without using presets or Adobe After Effects. So I thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to check out my channel for more tutorials just like this. Make sure to hit the like button below, subscribe if you're new, and my name's Trev, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.